They left Earth as regular civilians and came back as astronauts.
Yeah, and this morning we are hearing about their journey for the first time. Let's check in with Jason Carr. He is joining us now from the carport in space.
Yeah, right here on Terra Firma. Four civilians made space history over the weekend by being the first civilians to orbit the Earth in a three-day space tourism mission. SpaceX's Dragon capsule splashing down off the coast of Florida just after 7 Saturday evening. 38-year-old billionaire Jared Isaacman, who personally financed the trip, thanked SpaceX for, quote, a heck of a ride, end quote. Isaacman billed the mission as a fundraiser for St. Jude's Children's Hospital, raising $200 million. SpaceX's Elon Musk donated $50 million after the mission was complete. Also making history alongside Isaacman, 29-year-old Haley Arcano, a childhood cancer survivor who now works for St. Jude's Children's Hospital, and community college professor Sean Proctor, along with Chris Sembrowski, who won his seat through an online raffle. NBC's Lester Holt caught up with a crew post-mission. Here is a clip.
Well, I think, you know, one of the things for me that was important was to, representation and being able to talk to, you know, girls of color and women of color about my experience, and even older women who sometimes when you think that, you know, the best part of your life has passed you by as you've gotten older, that there's still a lot to learn and a lot to explore and a lot to do. And then that message of there's no better place than home. And I think that view of our Earth and how beautiful it is and how I can share that perspective as an artist and a poet will be, I hope, special.